In this video, we'll create a multiple choice question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Multiple Choice. Questions are authored in two parts, the question setup and the correct answer setup. Start by entering a question prompt. All of the formatting options you see here are also available in the Answers options below. The following answer options will display to your students. Enter as many answer choices as you need in the Options space. Select Add Option or the X if you have more or less than four choices. Drag the handle to display answers in a specific order, or randomize the order by selecting Shuffle Options below. The final step is to set the correct answer, or answers, below. Notice that the answer options you previously set are automatically populated here. Select the correct answer. If there is more than one correct answer, check Multiple Responses to require that students select all correct answers. You may choose to alter the student's view of the answer options by changing the layout. Standard, Block, or Alternate button layouts are available. You may also change the column layout. Finally, scroll up to preview the item, then save your work to return to the assessment.